of those that we've lost.
You said you hired someone.
I'm Joy Redstone. I'm a social worker and an addiction counselor, and I've worked with and for homeless people for a long time in Boulder. And the reason why we decided to do this event this summer was because I wanted people to understand that homeless people die in the summer months as well, that they have all kinds of vulnerabilities. And I actually knew some of the people that died and was particularly saddened by their loss. And I wanted people to understand that homeless people are human beings and they're important, and it's really important to mark their passing. It's a ritual that's important to homeless people and to people that work with homeless people, and I think it's a ritual that's important for the entire community to understand that we have enough to help the people that have less in our community. So why are we here? We're here because every human being is loved by someone. Some of us are loved by a lot of people. And some of us are loved by one single person, and maybe that's our mom, or maybe that's our dad. But we are all loved. And somewhere today, there are people whose hearts are broken and breaking for the people that we're remembering today.